Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
This is Julie, my assistant. This is our bride.
Maria.
Nice to meet you.
We are going to do a quick wash. Use the blue, really lather it up,
okay.
And get a lot in there
just,
and just...
shampoo or conditioner?
Yeah.
She's really confused. Oh my God. I love it. I love it.
I need you to help me get some stuff out of the car.
Swap the twins, bring in the bride with the blue hair.
All right.
Uh-oh. She's trying to scrub it out.
Ba-ba-da-ba.
We're gonna get this one to cry.
Can you just take this off?
No, not right now.
Oh no, only one of the blues. Only one of the blues.
They will see.
Okay, do you know that he's talking about?
Kirk's coming in. I'm sending in the groom.
Maria, baby, what's going on? They're waiting.
I didn't even get to see myself. I don't even know what I look like.
Well, put your glasses on. We gotta
get
married.
I know. Well, we can't find them either.
Is your hair even dry?
No, not yet. I don't think
so. About...
What the hell is going on? You have blue hair.
What are you talking about?
Did you do this to her hair?
Yeah.
What?
Why did you do this? Cut the music. Did you tell her?
No, it's 100% my fault. 100%.
This is the most important day of my life. I'm not marrying Bozo the Clown.
Why? Am I?
We'll fix it right now.
We will.
I'm gonna repeat your shoulder hair and put a wig on it.
Do you know how to shave a head?
Shave it and put a wig on it.
Can you just explain what
happened? Eddie, it's okay.
We're all waiting.
What's going on?
I know what's going on.
Wait a minute.
You're on.